Charles Whitman, including his address.
The guy had no criminal background.
It just doesn't make any sense.
Charles Whitman's friends were just utterly shocked. To them, he was a nice guy.
They all said that he was smart, that he had a bright future.
There's nothing wrong with him.